With such a vague history, it's said that after a long day at sea, with the waves crashing into the boats, on their way to the shore, many fishermen would belly up to the bar for a long-desired drink and a chance to shut the box. What once brought fun, whimsy, and old-world charm to many, this particular box has gotten much darker and more traveled inland.